Kendall refuses to hand off. He'll throw for it down the sideline, and he's caught. Sam James, touchdown, West Virginia. It's 44 for the score.
Great effort on the end of his play. He skips his ball, touches the ground. He gets his hands under it.
Wow, that
I
is
think that's
close,
a good catch,
man. And again, as you point out, Greece, the ball can touch the ground as long as you maintain control, and that does not help you secure.
Obviously, they're hurt. They've got to protect the secondary.
The throw is caught. T.J. Simmons bounces off, stays on his feet, down the sideline. He's inside the five-yard line.
Well, this is Chris Brown, number 15, is playing that backup secondary. Got to get the ball to the perimeter.
Keeper, Kendall, walks in untouched. Touchdown, West Virginia.
There's nobody left for the quarterback.
Good nothing from you? Nothing.
Not the best color man in the league for nothing. 3.5 to play in the third. Ellinger with all sorts of time. Underneath it, and it is intercepted. Keith Washington with some green in front of him. Out of bounds inside the Texas 30. First turnover of the afternoon for the Longhorns. And players coming together on that West Virginia sideline, taking their time being separated.
Football games, first down. You got a fresh set of downs and a new drive. You don't need to take this risk, this chance. That's the third time he's done this down the field. The other two times was one-on-one coverage, and I agree with it. But here you got three defenders back there. That had no chance of being successful. And now West Virginia is set up nice.
He got greedy there, let's face it. I mean, he waited on it.
Score enough to stay in that ballgame, put some pressure on Fields.
Plenty of time for Austin Kendall down the middle of the field. It is caught. Sean Ryan. I'd say the coverage was excellent by Anthony Cook, but Ryan able to hang on.
Eddie McCoy, you've got a senior who you trust, who protects the football and can pass protect. But as the season progresses, I think we're going to see a lot more of Eddie.
T.J. Simmons still on his feet and into the end zone. Touchdown, West Virginia.
I think that they're still in it, in the playoff conversation. Does that loss to LSU in the way that they lost certainly is not going to hurt them. If they're able to beat Oklahoma, then I think they're right back in it.
Bryce Wheaton brought that one down.